Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Good morning. It is Monday, September 4th, and it is Labor Day. And so today, all I really have is I'm going over to somebody's house to print my resume and headshot for my Disney audition on Wednesday. And I'm just a lady in my neighborhood. I know her sister-in-law. My mom posted it in the neighborhood Facebook page that I needed this. And I was just going to ask my best friend, Keatley, but my mom beat me to it without asking, which is totally fine. But she posted it, and I was like, well, okay. That works. So I'm going to be going over there, and in about 20 minutes, so I kind of have to get ready fast, which is no big deal because I always get ready fast. And I'm not exactly sure where she lives, so hopefully I find the right place. Oh, I'm also going with Berkeley to pick up her boyfriend from the airport, so that will be fun. If he cries, I'm not allowed to vlog it. Sadly, he more than likely will cry because he's just that awesome. And yeah. So, I'm going to show you guys something that I just added last night, like right to where I wake up. Yeah. So, when I wake up in the morning, I look right over to here. If you look at it, I don't know if you guys can see it. Can you see it? Okay. It says, if you can dream it, you can do it. Which is a really good quote, and it's something that's gonna help me hopefully this week, with all I have going on. So, I'm home now from going to get my, headshot from the lady that printed it out for me. She had a really adorable 3-year-old daughter who just kept, like, talking to me, and it's adorable. Anyways, if you guys can't tell, there's a weird doll behind me. It's called Creepy Doll. It's a doll my grandma made, like, forever ago. And it's dressed in my brother's clothes currently because my mom kind of misses him. I miss him too, but I think she just dressed him in the clothes that my brother left behind. So, yeah, because my brother is in Illinois right now. He's living there, so that's cool. Anyways, creepy doll. But now I'm just gonna kind of fiddle around on the piano. So yeah. Oh, there we go. We're going to get food! Yay! It's just our norm, I guess.
It's the norm. Let's go.
We're making up for the year, the 2 years you were at school.
Yas.
Yas, yas.
Where should we go?
I don't know. You choose, you're the one eating.
That highlight though. Contour.
Oh, that contour. That contour.
Is that two dots?
This side looks better than this side.
Better?
Yes. We're at Arctic Circle. She got food.
Mm-hmm.
I got a lime rookie and a shake.
Oh, that sounds healthy.
I already ate, so I had bacon and hash browns and sausage.
Yummy.
And lots of water.
You're a heavy drinker then?
I'm 21 now. I can be.
She lies. She's not a heavy drinker.
Water I am.
I thought she's getting her shit full.
This does not look above the rim.
Mine does.
Yours does. Mine's not above the rim.
You're lying! It's a Huckleberry show.
Out of the sea. Wish I could be part of that world.
So I drew Berkeley and her boyfriend, so that's Berkeley. And that's her boyfriend, Zach. Wait, I have to add something.
We are on our way to get her boyfriend. She's excited. How do you feel, Berkeley?
I'm very excited. I'm also nervous. I've never been to the airport.
It's the first time.
You have been to the airport. It's just
I haven't driven to the airport.
And I'm driving way too fast now, so I need to watch road.
Watch road.
And yes, I will vlog.
Look at how pretty.
Confusing.
Shelby's vlogging this whole thing, and it's fun because she's making me sound like a horrible blonde person who doesn't know what she's doing.
No, I don't know what I'm doing either. That's the thing.
But it's true. I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know what we're doing either. We're just picking up your boyfriend someplace in the airport, and I don't know where. And I think we're now leaving the airport. I don't know. This is a weird, weird, huge place.
It's not looping around.
Hello. Hi, friend. I am good. I am seriously lost, and Berkeley is driving, which makes it even more scarier.
Hey!
No, it's not. I've been here, like, twice. See, look, it's looping around, Berkeley.
Took a long time.
Because it's a long, it's a big, 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 big airport. There's Zach. There's Berkeley. I'm on the phone with them. I'm hanging up.
Hi.
Hi, Zach.
Oh, I love you. Gosh! No, I'm not short. I'm just... Let me in.
You're not tall?
This Ford's letting me in. Long time no see. I missed you. You look freaking gorgeous. Holy crap.
She says her eyeshadow's too dark.
You look beautiful.
I told her it was fine and it looks beautiful.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Where do you want to go? I'm hungry. I am beyond starving.
We seriously ate before we picked you up.
Oh, this sucks. Well, the...
So we went to Zach's parents' house because...
Oh, yeah. Because I had to drop off tools, y'all. I had to drop off tools.
And his mom literally lectured him.
Oh, she lectures the crap out of me all the time.
Cameron dyed her hair. What?
A cute 16-year-old brother, but he's 16, so.
Hey, yo. Everyone says he's cute. Everyone. Brindy, Cameron, everyone.
He isn't even me.
Oh, he's attractive.
No, I'm mad now. That's.
Join.
I am part of everyone. I'm not as open.
Where was your other brother? Was he just, like, hiding away?
He goes downstairs and watches TV.
Look!
Oh.
It's reddish.
Do you want this?
It looks fine.
I get there, if I was waiting on the other side.
So we went to Leatherby's with his family. It was fun.
It was really fun.
Now we're going to the Whisper, though?
Yeah.
Yes, but you're not allowed to speak.
When we get in there.
When we get in there.
The Whisper, then.
Okay. It's very pretty here.
It's very pretty. I agree. There was a wedding here one time.
Yeah, we wanted to crash it super bad.
Wanted to crash it.
I did. I wanted to go dance.
I wanted to respect the wedding guests and the wedding couple. And all their love.
I said no.
I feel like they're certainly judging us.
I don't think I should. I don't care.
Why are we going that way?
Why are we going that way?
Because why not?
Let's go this way.
Okay.
Here, hand me your phone. I have to record you in there.
What?
Yeah.
It's already recording.
Oh.
Well, it's on selfie mode.
Well, how do I turn it around?
You have this push.
Okay, Shelby.
She just realized what's going on. She can't even talk. It's hilarious. Holy crap. I love you.
You
You know you can talk louder, Shelby.
I don't want to, it's so loud. Talk, it's like, oh my goodness. So, it's like I'm talking to a microphone, but I'm not. It's so cool.
There's a place like that at Snow College. We call it the Whisper Spot.
It's like a house near theater. You know how in house near theater they have that circle? So, I am home now. I have work tomorrow, sadly, but for the rest of the night, I'm probably just going to brush my hair after I take it out before I go to bed. I've got to get my wig out of the wig softener, my Anna wig, because I had to wash it and stuff, so it's in there soaking, and I've got to get that out and brushed and stuff, so yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed. It was fun.